been absolutely stunned at how diverse our coast is and how stunning it is. We've got an incredible asset here. Sadly, we've got to start looking after it. We have to start doing something about it because tourism is a huge money spinner, especially along this coastline. And if we don't start taking care of the environment and we allow the mines to continue the destruction of the beaches, the sand mining, plastic on our shores, the destruction of the wildlife, eventually our tourists are going to take their money somewhere else.